Good morning! Happy Monday. Say hello to them from Morocco. Say hello.
Say hey.
Hey.
There you go. Alright guys, so Shammi's in there just cleaning up. He's a fucking clean freak since living here. Not that I'm messy, I like my room and my space to be clean and all, but he's like next level clean freak. Like, if you eat dinner on the bench and you got a glass of water to drink, by the time you get up and go rinse your plate and go back to drink the water, he would have already flushed it out, washed it in the dishwasher, put it away and dried it. He's right now just cleaning. I think he's going to go to the gym or out for lunch. I don't know what he's doing, but I know he's going out for an hour or two very soon, so just go see when he leaves, because I'm going to decide to do something today.
Don't fucking fart on my bed.
I'm not farting, I put my heel on it. What did I just say?
Fuck off.
I was just telling him about when I was having dinner two nights ago. I was sitting at the bench with my food and my glass of water. I got up to go put my container in the bin. I walked back 3 seconds later, he's already tipped my water down the sink and put the cup away.
I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to get me mad.
I mean, like, when you go down the beach and that, take some photos. When you go to the gym?
You're kicking me out of my own house. When are you going to the gym?
I was going to use a veranda for photos.
Actually.
I'm kicking me out of my own house. Oh my god. The bed's gotta be straight, doesn't it?
Fuck off. You too, get out of my room.
Alrighty. Fucking Neil Gillis.
Get out.
Sorry.
I'm gonna cruise off to the beach. Probably back in like 2 hours or something, eh?
Hey?
Probably back in like 2 hours.
You will.
What are you doing?
I'm going gym in like 20 minutes.
Do you want to take photos later or finish off that shoot?
Yeah, we'll get a few in the arbor or something.
Alright. What gym are you going to? Are you going here or are you going down the road?
No, good life.
Going to good life, alright. I'll see you probably in a few hours.
Sweet.
Later, bro! What I might do is I might leave the thing down here with you. I'll go up, I'll check if his car's here or not, then I'll come back down and we'll take it up.
Alright, that's a good idea.
I ain't a fucking thinker.
Alright, so we just went to Woolworths at the bottom of the building to get some rice, but the bags weren't all that big and they're really expensive. So I'm just gonna go to different shops, see if we can get more value for the money we're gonna spend, you know? Smart thinking.
What is a prank?
Pretty much a prank, yeah. Like, I moved in with him about a week ago, and when I first got here, he had like all these chickens in my room, so I was like, okay, he's at work for the day, so I'm gonna go and fill his whole bedroom up, including his bathroom, with just rice. I've been looking for somewhere to buy like maybe 100 kilos of rice.
Okay, alright, got it. Alright, so the 20 kilos of jasmine is about $150.
What's that work out per kilo?
$750.
Oh shit, that's cheap. Alright. I'm gonna get Shami's favourite. Long grain rice for Shami's his favourite. You reckon 100 kilos?
Yeah.
These are all. It would be so much easier if I just had 10 bags of this. Oh, so actually, I don't think I'm gonna get any more. Sorry.
Really?
No, okay. She's like,
fucking kidding.
Well, I'm gonna fill up my friend's bedroom.
I will see it on Snapchat, so do
Oh, really? Anyways, guys, I bet you're now wondering, why did I just buy 100 kilograms of rice? And the answer is simple. I don't like Shammi.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Stepping stones. Didn't you go to school?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Must be a smoker. What's for lunch, Lockie?
Rice, bro.
Go ahead and do the last bag, mate. For those who don't know, this is our cameraman. Gonna let him have the honors of doing the last bag. Just wait, mate, I'll walk around, get you nice and clear. Lord, you look pretty. When you're ready, young man.
Jesus Christ.
I know a lot of people out there are probably thinking right now, what a dick move. So I want to draw a masterpiece. I'm sure Shami's gonna love that. He does love dick. No. Voila.
Such a nice guy.
He should be home within the next 15-20 minutes, so we best get a move on. I gotta give it back. The rice for the people. It's the people's rice. Hey, bro.
Fuck's sake.
What? Don't you like chicken and rice? Oh, fuck this glass.
Fucking serious.
Isn't this thinking stuff?
You're fucking moving.
Really?
Fucking see this, bro. It's been 1 week.
What the fuck?
Are you being serious?
I thought he'd like it. Doesn't he like chicken and rice?
I like it.
Just when you guys thought it was all over, I just decided, fuck it, I'm gonna restart it. I've got a couple of hours to clean this, so I guess I should probably clean it, but all I know is there's definitely some payback on its way, which is going, fuck shit.